On behalf of worldofmoney.org's board of directors, financial presenters, volunteers, parents, wonderful, wonderful young people, thank you so much to NASDAQ for this wonderful, unique opportunity to preside over this distinguished opening bell ceremony. In a few minutes, when we are clapping and cheering, the whole world is going to ask, why are they smiling and cheering, particularly in this so-called bad economic times? Well, young people, not only is it a tradition, but you should applaud your own determination to be financially responsible and your role to become a financial leader in your families. Only then will you become financially successful. To parents, in a letter I just received from President Obama, he wrote in part, quote, "With your help, we will build on what we have already achieved and lay a foundation for real and lasting progress." And to paraphrase Michael Jackson's hit song, "The Man in the Mirror," starting with the young person in the mirror, ask to change your financial ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world of money a better place, take a look at yourself and then make that change.
Be careful how you cast your circle. You'll meet your shadow coming round again. You never can escape the circle. This is a journey that will never end. Your thoughts create your circle. The images belong to only you. If you're unhappy in your circle, redefine your circle anew. Circle old and circle young. Our circle days bring round the sun. Future circles question why. The circle echoes, I reply. Freedom circle, circle chain. Yet circle spirit uncontained. Our circle lives a carousel. From greeting circle to farewell. Inner circle, the images belong to.